Machine Gun Kelly's recent performance at the 2020 American Music Awards drew criticism and praise. Some viewers were impressed by MGK's decision to sing live rather than lip sync. Others were not so blown away by his guitar skills. One person observes, "He's still basic with guitar." Another writes, "It's more of him playing the wrong f***ing notes." These imperfections were punctuated when the guitar screeched out of tune during a 25-second solo. Now, any good set of ears would tell you it was the low point of the performance. But if you really think about it, it may not have been a low point whatsoever. While it's true that MGK is no Jimi Hendrix, he's also no Robbie the Robot. He plays guitar to evoke real emotion. In a recent interview with Kerrang, MGK said, "Some of us are just fuck-ups who look normal and wear shitty clothes because we can't afford good ones, and we're angry, and we just want to take out our angst and shit with the guitar. I'm not inspired by how good you are, it's almost like the opposite. I want to feel you." He continues, "Fuck the people who think that your technicalities are what defines you. You know robots can do things really fucking good, right? But a robot can't make you feel." It's this desire to connect on a human level that makes Kelly's music so appealing. Instead of being artificially accurate, he chooses to be authentically flawed. This conscious mindset bleeds through on his stellar album, Tickets to My Downfall. On the song titled Concert for Aliens, MGK admits he made a mistake during the recording. He says, "Fuck, I said the wrong lyric. Ooh, keep that." Imperfection is perfectly okay.